Penetration with them. We limited them to, they only hit 5 threes. Carson did a tremendous job on the Ferguson kid. He averages 22 a game and 11 boards. He guarded him the whole night, held him to 6 points and 9 boards. So that was a huge impact on the game, We didn't shoot it particularly well. We didn't shoot it good from the field. We didn't shoot it good from Furry. It was sort of one of those grinders where we got to have buckets. he went and got some buckets, and his teammates stepped up defensively, and we were able to pull out a close one.
I was going to say, were you expecting the top five that you got from them? I mean, they seem like scrappy.
They've been here 3 years in a row, and they're hungry. They're wanting to get to that second round. And we knew they had a talented club. Some of their role players stepped up, especially early in the first half. 22 hit three baseline jumpers, bang, bang, bang in a row. And through scouting, we didn't think that he would be a whole lot of a factor, but he stepped up. And the Mathis kid does what he does. He can take you off the bounce, and he can knock it down from the perimeter. He played well.
Also, you got a little cushion early in the third period. Pull it ahead, and the difference in the game was your free throws, 7 points.
7 points and a plus from the foul line. McDonald hit a big three there in the third. They gave us a cushion. He does that a lot. We were talking with the guys. The first game in this tournament is normally one of the hardest, from jitters and getting acclimated with the arena. But pleased with the victory, survive in advance.
Carson, I assume you see a lot of doubles, triples in the post. And that was the case tonight. And I saw you got an and-one through four defenders down in the first half. I mean, is that just kind of the – how do you adjust to that, knowing that that's something?
I've had to play against that type of defense a lot, so I've had a lot of practice with it. I got some guys on my team that can knock it down. I can hit the open man on the perimeter if it's too clogged down low. But I've had a lot of practice against that type of defense.
Coach brought up that a lot of missed threes, especially came there in the first half. If those shots are falling, how do you think it's much different?
It's probably a 15, 20-point game if some of those shots fall, but a lot of them that we missed, he went and got.
Like I said, I think maybe the biggest – I would consider the player of the game. He had a three-point lead, shot a three, missed it. He grabs a rebound, makes it 52-47, and it was in the last 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Maybe the play of the game.
A two-possession cushion. Several situations there in the second half when a shot goes up, and he's got two boxing him out, and he just went and sort of refused to lose. He put us on his back and carried us tonight.
So what do you know about Morgan? Did you get a chance to see him?
He's got one of the best scorers in the state. Perry kid, Carson played with him and some of his AAU, and they got some good talent around him. Nice point guard, and similar type of game tonight. Nice backcourt, so another good test tomorrow.
What do you think about the game tomorrow, Carson?
From watching Morgan County, I expect them to be very, very similar to KCD in their play style with the really good guard play. So I'm expecting a similar type game.